I think when I put the new plastic balls out, I'll drill through the end.